Well, there's certainly no reason to let communist China game the system and put American investments in jeopardy. What our bill does is protects our constituents' hard-earned money and shines a light on China's nefarious actions. So I'm glad the House supported it, and I'm looking forward to President Trump signing it.